Light a flame, light a flame, light a flame.
At a roll and pen a rhyme, let's change the light. Yes, it's our time.
At a roll and pen a rhyme, let's change the light. Yes, it's our time.
It's our time, it's our time, it's our time.
Our time to learn English, our chance to get ahead. Our time to learn English, our chance to get ahead. Our chance to get ahead, our chance to get ahead.
Hello, good morning all. You learnt about helpers in the last class. Community helpers help us in different ways. Today we are going to do activity 9B. There is an example of a diary which is written by Rudra of his visit with Barbara. Today, we are going to learn how to write a diary. First, I will do an activity. Here are some students. Let's meet them. Good morning, children.
Good morning.
Let's play a game. The name of the game is Identify Me. We will have a lot of fun by playing this game. This is a basket of chits. There are some chits of community helpers. Vidyarthi Mitro, apne passing ball ni game ramta hoye chhe. Ej rite aa ramat apne ramvani chhe. Ahyathi hu tamne ek ball aapis. Aa ball ne tamare music vage tyan sudhi ek bijane આપવાનો છે. જ્યારે મ્યુઝિક બંધ થઈ જાય ત્યારે જે વિદ્યાર્થી પાસે બોલ હોય તે વિદ્યાર્થીએ ઊભા થઈને અહીં બાસ્કેટમાંથી એક ચીટ લેવાની છે. આ ચીટમાં એક કોમ્યુનિટી હેલ્પરનું નામ લખ્યું હશે. આ નામને તમારે વાંચવાનું છે અને જે નામ લખેલું છે તે કોમ્યુનિટી હેલ્પરનો તમારે અભિનય કરવાનો છે. અને વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, તમારે તે અભિનયને આઈડેન્ટિફાય કરવાનો છે. આર યુ રેડી ચિલ્ડ્રન?
યસ ટીચર.
લેટ્સ પ્લે ધ ગેમ આઈડેન્ટિફાય મી. ચિલ્ડ્રન, ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ આઈ વિલ ગીવ યુ એન એક્ઝામ્પલ. મેહુલ, પ્લીઝ કમ હિયર. એવરીબડી લુક હિયર, વોટ આઈ એમ ડુઈંગ. What is my profession? Yes, Anisha.
You are a doctor.
Very good. You are right. I am a doctor. Please, Mehul, go to your seat. Children, now you know how to play this game. Are you ready, children?
Yes, teacher.
Good. Let's start the game. Please take this ball. Listen the music. Pass it. Yes. Passed. Yes, Kaushik, come here. Take the chit. Now do the action. Children, look here. What is he doing? Children, who will tell me what is his profession? Yes, Aisha.
He is a cobbler.
Good. You are right. Please, Kaushik, go there. Now, pass this ball. Yes, you come here. Read the cheat and do action. Everyone, look here. What is he doing? Children, who will tell me what is his profession? Yes, Hitesh.
He is a carpenter.
Excellent. Please go there. Now pass the ball. Yes, please. Fast. Yes, Aisha, come here. Take the chit. Now do the action.
Anisa, please come here.
Everyone, look here. Children, who will tell me what is her profession? Yes.
She is a tailor.
Very good. Good answer. Please sit there. Children, have you enjoyed this game?
Yes, teacher.
Very good. Children, look here. He is Rudra. Last day, he visited Kishore Kaka's shop. He is a barber. Now, let's see that video.
Hello, sir.
Come, beta. Sit on the chair.
No, I don't want to cut my hair. I am here to get some information on you for my project of community helper. So, can you give me some time?
Yes, sure. I am busy, but I will help you. Tell me what you want to know.
Thank you. Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Kishore Bhai. You can call me Kishore Kaka.
Okay. Please tell me, from when did you start your work as a barber?
I am cutting people's hair from 25 years.
Oh, great. You have a long experience. Who helps you?
My two sons help me in my work.
Kishore Kaka, what do you wear?
I usually wear an apron and cuts hair.
Kishore Kaka, tell me about your working time.
I start my work at 10 a.m. and I never close the shop before 10 p.m.
Oh, you are working hard.
Sometimes I work till 11 p.m.
Tell me something about your customers.
Many customers are my good friends. They know my skills and never go to other shop.
So you are famous. When do you take your lunch?
We never close our shop during the lunch time. My wife comes with a tiffin. My sons and me take the lunch one by one.
Very good planning. What do you do after your lunch?
After lunch, we clean the floor. We always keep the shop clean. I keep different scissors and comb and I enjoy my work.
Good information, Kishore Kaka. How much do you earn in a month?
I earn good amount in a month.
Nice work. Nice to meet you. Thank you for the information you gave.
My pleasure, beta. Come again and bye-bye.
Thank you.
Children, we got some information about Kishore Kaka. He is a famous barber. Let's read the diary of Rudra. It is given in activity 9B on page number 62 and 63. Please open that page. Now, I am going to read the instruction. Write a page of your diary as given example. Take help of your teacher. Like project our helpers. Rudra's teacher gave him a project about our helpers. Rudra went to a hair parlor. He thought that a barber is a great help to the society. So he asked the barber some questions and he collected the information about the barber's life. He wrote about the barber in his diary. Read the page of his diary. 26 July 2013, Friday. Today I went for a haircut. There I met Kishore Kaka, the barber. I always wanted to become a barber from the age of 13. These words suggest that Kishore Kaka likes his work very much. He cuts people's hair for 25 years. His two sons also help him in his profession. Both have unique hairstyle and beard. Kishore Kaka always wears an apron and cuts hair. He likes the snipping sounds of scissors. Kishore Kaka starts work at 10 a.m. and ends at 10 p.m. He can't close the shop before 10 p.m. Sometimes he has to work till 11 p.m. because he is known for his skills. Many customers become Kishore Kaka's friends. They never go to other barbers. Kishore Kaka does not even close the shop during the lunchtime. His wife comes with a tiffin. Kishore Kaka and his sons take the lunch one by one. After the lunch, they clean the floor. They always keep the shop clean. Last year, Kishore Kaka won the best barber contest. Kishore Kaka cuts the hair and talks with the customers. He keeps different scissors and combs in the pocket of his apron. He enjoys his work. He earns a good amount of money in a month. Children, you have attentively listened a diary written by Rudra. Friends, now we will learn how to write a diary. First of all, while writing the diary, we will cover some points. Let's see. Date and day. Name of the helper. His work. His dressing. His nature. His routine. Use of tools. Children, last Saturday, Seema visited our one community helper, Kanabai. He is a cobbler. Let's get some information about him.
He is repairing shoes. He is polishing shoes. He mends shoes. Can you tell who is he? Yes, children. Try to remember who mends our shoes. Yes, you are right. He is a shoemaker. He is also known as cobbler. Let's talk with him. Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Kanabai.
What can you do for me?
I can mend shoes.
Thank you.
Children, hope you enjoyed the video. Vidyarthi Mitro ane Shikshako, diary kai rite lakhai te tamam babatone apne ahiya dhyanthi samji leishu. Jethi apne diary writing ni pravrutti kariye tyare apne bhag lai shakiye. Now, let's start to write a diary about Kanabai, a cobbler. First, you have to write down the date and day on the left side of the page. Children, see on your screen. 26 March 2016, Saturday. Children, after the date and day, you have to write about your visit to the cobbler. Today, I went to a cobbler to get my shoes repaired. There I met Kanabai, the cobbler. Children, after that, you have to write about his work and his experience. Means, what is he doing for us? Let's see on screen. He polishes shoes. He also mends shoes. He has 8 years experience in his work. Once again, he polishes shoes. He also mends shoes. He has 8 years experience in his work. Children, then we have to write about his dressing. He wears kafni, dhoti, koti and turban. He has simple dressing. Children, then we have to write about his nature, like he is very simple man. He is kind and polite with everyone. He is an honest man. He likes his work. Children, now we will write about his routine. What does he do during the day? Let's see on screen. He starts his work at 10 o'clock in the morning. He takes lunch at 1 o'clock. He returns home at 6:30 p.m. in the evening. He is very hard worker. Children, this way you have to write about helper's routine. After that, you have to write about his tools and use of the tools. Let's see on your screen. He uses a needle and thread to make shoes. He repairs the shoes by using the hammer, the nails, the knife or scissors, and the glue too. He enjoys his work. Children, now you all know how to write a diary of our visit. Children, now it is your turn to write a diary. You visited many community helpers in the last class and you did project 2. Children, now you have to decide about any one community helper and you have to write a diary of your visit to that community helper. શિક્ષક મિત્રો, તમે વિદ્યાર્થીઓને આ પ્રવૃત્તિ દરમિયાન જરૂર જણાય ત્યાં ચોક્કસ માર્ગદર્શન આપશો. આ પ્રવૃત્તિ માટે આપને અહીંથી સમય આપવામાં આવે છે. Children, have you completed? I hope you all have completed it nicely. I will show you some diary written by this students. Let's see here. શિક્ષક મિત્રોને વિનંતી છે કે તેઓ વિદ્યાર્થીઓની ડાયરી ચકાસે અને તેના ફોટોઝ પાડીને વોટ્સએપ પર મોકલી આપે.